position. Shot wide of the mark, comes near side for Truba, who loads up, and that hit. Winberg scores, rebound, blast from Harrison, and it is 3-0 Winnipeg. A bounce goes right to Harrison, and he buries it, and the Jets have a 3-goal lead.
That's a huge goal for Winnipeg, who are struggling a bit in the second half of the first period, but the puck battle is won, and the puck will go back to the point, not once, but twice, hits legs, and then it becomes a shooting gallery as the puck just arrives right on the stick of Harrison.